The Boy Who Cried Wolf. Long ago, there was a young, cheeky boy who looked after some sheep near a village. The boy was often bored. Onedi, he played a trick on the villagers to pass the time. "Wolf, wolf," he shouted loudly. The villagers came running up the hill to save the sheep. However, when they got there, there was no wolf. The boy laughed at them. "I tricked you." "Haha," he said. "You must not tell lies," said the villagers angrily. After that, they went back to the village. Soon, the boy was bored again.